Hey guys, here's Chris from TapTech, and this is a hands-on video with the Acer Iconia Tab W510 with Windows 8 Intel Clover Trail Atom CPU 10.1-inch display with a resolution of 1366x768 with 350 nits, so that's pretty cool here, good display. We have 64GB of RAM, we have a 8.8mm thin case, 600 grams light, battery life up to 8 hours by the tablet by itself, and there's also a keyboard dock, which is not here today, sadly. But it's together, it's up a battery life up to 16 hours. We have a 2-megapixel camera in the front here, and in the back with 8-megapixel and an LED flash. We have Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, 3G, micro HDMI and everything. So let's go around the device and have a look, where are all these connectors. Here are two slices for the dock. Here's also the docking port. Then we have a SIM slot here. Here is a speaker at first. Then we have micro SD port, micro USB, micro HDMI, volume rocker. On the top we have the audio jack, the blocker for the screen rotation, the on-off button. And here we go with another speaker and a microphone. On the back there is nothing else than the 8-megapixel camera. It's plastic, it's not aluminum as it looks like here, but it feels good in hand also, especially because it's very, very light, so that's pretty cool here. For the Windows 8 UI, it's very fast here. As you can see, there are no lags, but I think it's on every Windows 8 device. Sometimes it has some bugs now, but I think it's just not the final version from software here, from drivers and so on. But we can have a look at photos, then you can see how good the display is. I mean, that looks great, right? So pretty cool here. CPU set. So there are a lot of options here. We have also the normal Windows UI. Looks like it's a French tablet here. Whatever. Cool device here. We also have an Acer Ring. Oh, that's interesting. Okay. Cool. Yeah, that's it. I say thank you for watching and see you next time.